The second edition of the Spirit of Goa Festival 2019 commenced on Friday amidst much funfair and enthusiasm at Campal ground in the city. The festival was inaugurated by J Ashok Kumar IAS secretary in the distinguished presence of other officials. When media questioned on model code of conduct, Kumar stated all the required permissions are granted to hold the festival.
Let's put our hands together, everybody.
Was not expected. Because you all would be knowing that Goa, we have various festivals which are by and large held during the scheduled window period, maybe within a month or two here and there. So this Spirit of Goa also, we had it last year also, more or less in the same time. This year, unfortunately, we are in the midst of Goa Lok Sabha election, general election. So as such, code of conduct, maybe it has come in the way, but it will not have a major impact as far as the showcasing this product and the spirit of the festival. That will not be affected.
Even as far as permissions and other things?
We have got all the permission. That is the reason why we are having the event here.